Hello everyone, welcome to Brissy My Laws. This time we are going to review LG ultra-wide monitor. It's curved monitor with 34 inches which supports 160Hz. These are the items in the package. Let's assemble and review it. So it has got two HDMI ports and one display ports, and it has got speakers built in. So let's see the features. This monitor supports 3440 into 14440 resolution. It's really good. It's a QHD model. So now let's download software installed. So now you go to support page in the LG website, and then we can download the on screen software. The software is called on screen. We'll going to show shortly how it can be used. So go to the support site, search for your particular model, and then download one called on screen control on the right side if you see. So let's download it. So let's just download it and let's install that. I'm just installing that software now. So once you install the software, basically what it helps the software, once you install the software, it will help you to arrange the different screens, like or with different applications within the screen. So let's see how we can. So just click on screen control. Once you install the software, this is the on screen control software. So in this software you can control everything, like the brightness, contrast, sharpness, color mode, temperature mode, everything you can configure here. The other option is a split screen. This is in a different tab. So with the split screen you can actually select what pattern you want to arrange all the applications. So this way, for example, this one you can see it's like a three screen. Like a wide screen on the left and then two small screens. So you can see different options here. Let's see how that works with the configuration. Okay, let's see how this works with the different applications on the screen. So now this is on a three layout. You can see two on left side and one big screen on the right side. So if you just drag and drop your application, it will go and align automatically. So that's the easiest thing. So you can see a big screen on the right side, and now I can place another two applications on the left side. You just drag and drop the applications. So this is easy. It's very easy. Like if you minimize or if you maximize, it'll automatically come and fit to that particular area where you set that. So it's just drag and drop. So you can just drag and drop to wherever you want. So as you see, it's very easy to place the different applications, different panel. And if you see that half screen, that's really enough. It's really readable. Everything is good in that, like in four screen configuration. It's really good. But the important thing is that if you want to make work this way, you need to have the software installed. So if you're working on a client with a client where you don't have much control on installing software in your laptop, this is a tricky thing. If you can't install this software, it's very difficult to control this. So that's very important thing. Looks like in Windows 11 there is an option, built-in option for this one. So that's something we need to experiment.